That was my bad.
Like, what do you look at when you look at your screen?
I thought I'd killed it already, so I wasn't looking at it anymore. I switched to the priest.
Okay.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready to go.
Oh, someone else rolled.
Beware. Beware.
I thought that was dead.
Maybe this is your turn to be bad in here. Just like last time.
Yeah, I'm not entirely responsible for killing it.
No.
Beware.
I think it's funny. Dude, the weakest DPS in here is doing 19. There's one on me. It's like focus.
Yeah, it's the focus one. I can't get it off yet. You just have to kite it.
Alright, do that.
Beware. beware.
Fine, so pretty much as soon as we're done, I'm gonna yank him over.
Hmm? You gonna take him on this side?
Nah, I'll go over the other side. I guess it doesn't really matter which side we go, does it?
As long as you can bounce him back and forth. It's really cool because when you chi torpedo, it runs you through. It doesn't break. It's kind of nice. You can keep up. You say you have mana issues on your monk, right?
Only when things go wrong. There's like an oh shit moment. As long as everything's going fine, it's easy to manage. But so if you get like an extra pack pulled and suddenly you have to like heal a bunch of AoE shit.
Mm-hmm.
Right side now instead of the left, so.
Are we gonna get the forces we need?
Probably more that way than the other way, to be honest. Why isn't anyone interrupting it? Oh my god, these guys are shit.
There, I got it.
Bad job at that. This might be bad.
Mm-hmm. Well, you nearly killed me, son.
Beware.
I think we got it.
Beware.
Alright, prop your defensive. If we get at least a dot on two, so.
We're good.
Oh, you can skip that guy.
The more you know. G.I.G. Isn't that how that goes? Didn't realize y'all had an ad, so I ran off. Oh.
I don't mean to toot my own horn or anything. I think I'm a pretty fucking good tank.
I mean, except for letting people die earlier.
What? When?
That mob was still up.
That wasn't my job, I'm not a DPS. I had aggro of it. That's almighty. All I have to do.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna aggro this guy. Like that. Yes.
Where's he going?
You lost him.
I had him taunted, I don't know where he's at. Oh no!
Beware.
Please interrupt the death bolts, guys, come on. They're not interrupting the defaults.
Nope. Beware.
How do we aggro all that?
I don't know. The guy ran off for some reason, and now I'm feared. Shit.
You're fine.
We did, actually. Got a second one. It's got a stacking shadow debuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's why you gotta interrupt the death bolts, otherwise you're fucked.
So, fun fact. If you skip that mob, you cannot take the fast way back. Because that mob is still alive at the bottom of the ramp.
Well, I'll grab him when I come back down. It'll be faster just killing than to run the one way around. I'm so mad.
Okay, well, I'm down here, so. Just pull him.
I don't get why he ran off. I death gripped him. That's got a taunt component now.
Beware.
Maybe they de-aggro? I'm guessing someone got hit by maddening gaze, and that's how we got the extra thingy. First time, anyway.
Beware.
Someone doesn't know it's frontal cone and to dodge it, I'm guessing.
Does it just randomly turn around?
Yeah, he just randomly turns around.
Okay. So, should we pull the faceless horror up here? Because he's gonna pat and we have that worm up already.
Beware.
Right, he's about to fear everyone because no one's moving.
Well, somebody got that. I don't like this skipping bullshit. I know it's supposed to be faster,
Beware.
But here we go.
It's fine as long as people don't get hit by the maddening gaze.
Beware.
Alright, we're good. Still got 4 minutes to make the plus one, I think. Should be able to do it. Set my meter again.
This is not plus two anymore.
Yeah, I know. It's plus one then.
Yep.
Oops. Wrong button.
Wrong button. We both pressed the wrong button.
Beware. Beware.
I should go towards the center of the room and then out or something.
Beware.
move him.
Oh god.
I didn't get why. I battle res that guy and he hasn't got up.
Beware. He's up. You battle res the druid.
What are people doing? Because I'm dead. We've done this before. I don't think people were killing the moth.
Beware.
Fuck is your body?
Just wipe.
No, I can win this.
I'm over here on the other side. I died next to you like a few minutes ago.
Why were you out of range?
You should be able to do it now.
Beware.
He's on me. The ad is on you.
As long as it's alive, we've won, because the Titan should kill it.
Beware.
Just stay alive. There we go.
Oh! Good job.
That's why you don't just wipe.
Well, I forgot that all you had to do was
That would have been easier if I'd known where your body was. I ran to the other side. You weren't in range where, like, those other two died for some reason the first time.
I don't know. But